IU Health Methodist Hospital has now launched a new pilot program geared at keeping COVID patients and frontline workers safer.
Our Sarah Jones recently spoke with a doctor who shares what's involved with all of this.
The impact COVID-19 has on increasing blood glucose levels is incomparable to any other kind of stress or infection.
With COVID-19, the severity is much higher and we have to take more steps to control it. Up to 50% of people require insulin in the hospital.
IU Health wasn't sure what percentage of their patients had diabetes prior to their COVID-19 diagnosis, but the high blood sugar levels can impact recovery nonetheless.
People who have diabetes or who do not have diabetes, the high blood sugars can affect longer hospital stay. The outcomes can be poor.
Keeping that blood sugar leveled requires monitoring.
Usually they do finger pricks for patients 3 to 4 times a day. And sometimes even more frequently, so they had to go into a patient's room and use a personal protective equipment.
Even though nurses are wearing full PPE, every interaction with a known COVID-19 positive patient is a risk. And among healthcare workers, COVID-19 is taking its greatest toll on nurses. Nurses make up 36% of COVID-19 hospitalizations among healthcare workers, but only represent about 15% of the industry's workforce. So IU Health decided to look for another solution to minimize the number of times a nurse would have to go into a patient's room.
Now they only go in when they have to go with the insulin.
IU Health decided to launch a pilot program with an FDA-approved continuous outpatient glucose monitor.
The catheter goes just under the skin and measures blood glucose all the time and sends it to a remote device.
IU Health says the new program, which launched in September, has shown to keep both staff and patients safer because it allows for better data and allows for socially distanced access to that information, which means better control of blood sugar levels and less finger pricks for patients.